Hello, my name is Ojo Onaolapo. Welcome to Butterfly Training Tips. Today, we're working on developing hand speed. This drill consists of four plays. Backhand in the backhand, forehand in the middle, backhand in the backhand, and forehand in the forehand. This drill allows you to develop hand speed and body movement. One of the tips for this drill is not to play your forehand too big because you want to come back to the backhand.